This is a bad idea, right?
No. Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
I hate the cold so much. Look, when the temperature drops below 43 degrees here, we put on clothing 7 layers deep. Anything above 2 inches of snow is declared a state of emergency by the governor. Icemageddon has struck.
Top that.
You look like yourself, but you're somebody else. Only
there's some hard work in play, but I do feel that I had a lot of office in me. You don't appreciate it as much as you, thought you would, and you wish that you would, maybe. But I think come summer too, and when you look back at it, you'll know for sure you'll be thankful and stuff.
Right side, third row.
You can't be for real, right?
I'm 100%. Oh my god!
Should have stayed on the sofa. Forgot I hate being social.
Into the unknown. Into the unknown.
You don't have to say love me. You don't have to say nothing. You don't have to say you're mine, honey.
Pretty good. Did you say anything other than pretty good?
Yeah.
You.
Yeah. No.
Does the right thing. You come in, you can clear people out of the front of the net, and then it's on.
Jamie Benn, and then he wasn't done there. He proceeded to the bench, and where he saw Ben Bishop about to get off the ice, took a little reservation and saw him and took a slash at him as well.
I don't like that dude.
To be honest with you, I'm not sleeping. I mean, I've eaten an entire bag of potato chips in one setting, okay? That's where I'm at in my life right now.
What the f*** is this? Jesus Christ.
Hey, run away, Geralt!
Jeez, that's disappointing. No, not that.
Ah! The fuck off! I'm so glad that I could just bring you all together like this. Unbelievable.
You understand it's just going to culminate in you guys getting married and getting a house together?
We talked about that.
No, you talked about that.
I talked about it.
The FCC!
I can only apologize.
Give me a chance. I'll do my best to kick and scream and dance. When winter comes, I'll turn around. Take me back to the sweet time.